Afternoon, YouTube. Welcome to my channel. Like and subscribe. It's your boy Leonum Tumkulu. About to do a quick reaction to the Honest Trailers, Star Wars The Last Jedi. Really enjoyed this movie. Got a lot of backlash, but I don't get why. I even got a Blu-ray and I enjoyed the hell out of it. So I'm just gonna jump into it. That's Kyrell Moore's
The Last Jedi. Forget the love letter to the originals that was The Force Awakens, because Episode 8 subverts everything you've come to expect, making it the worst one ever. Aw, who invited the original Honest Trailer voice back? Are you really gonna do the old ones are better / new ones are better thing we did with The Force Awakens? The only way to talk about Star Wars now is absolutes, so yes. Kinda Sithy of you, but fine. Making Last Jedi a refreshing update to a predictable formula that spits in the face of everything you once loved. Whiner, traitor,
is that a mug?
Hell. A class of heroes coming into their own, like Rey, who after being called by Luke's lightsaber, is called by the Jedi text, called by a big wet hole, and called by her greatest frenemy.
Frenemy.
Yet still
the breathing, though?
Answers to any of her questions.
I thought I'd find answers here. Fox Roy.
Poe, who grows from a hotshot sex
I like
pilot
Poe.
To a treasonous failure with more blood on his hands than the Empire. First Order, St. Dennis.
So true!
Finn, who went from a deserter running away from the war to a deserter running away from the war. With the help of newcomer Rose, he'll learn to put the greater good above himself thanks to a pointless side quest to Casino Royale.
Ish!
Spend 15 minutes connecting the action to a larger theme. The larger theme being, is it possible to miss pod racing? I didn't think so, but here we are. But forget about the butthurt fanboys who are just mad the movie isn't closer to the one they wrote in their heads. Hey, because there's still all the old favorites like Leia, a battle-hardened general trying to keep the spark of hope alive. And she's in a coma. Chewbacca, who gets nothing to do. And Luke Skywalker. After sad old Han and sad old Leia really drives home how your heroes are all sad and old now. He's turned his back on the franchise after watching the prequels.
Yeah.
He sees the Jedi's failure, and not even reruns of A New Hope can change his mind.
It was a cheap move, because what Star Wars fans really needed was to see their idol throw his lightsaber away like it was some kind of joke. Star Wars is not a joke to me.
Yeah, I've been meaning to talk to you about
Rian Johnson ruined my childhood like he ruined the laws of space battle.
There are no laws to space battle.
There should be.
Luke isn't the only Skywalker.
Yo, that was a rant, yo.
Franchise. Kylo Ren is back, and he's demanding a full reboot.
But the past died. Kill it if you have to.
When he doesn't look like he's about to cry, which is always.
Watch as he takes a fanboy act, the Mighty Duck mask, and his shirt.
His shirt. I thought they were gonna be like abs.
Too late, moving on. Get ready for truly unexpected answers to the puzzles of Episode 7.
That can only be answered by asking, what are the most disappointing answers to the puzzles of Episode 7?
Like, who are Rey's parents?
Nobody.
Who is Snoke?
Some dead guy.
And how did Maz Kanata get Luke's lightsaber?
It doesn't matter, and you're stupid for asking.
But after all the hours of speculation and analysis, was genuinely exhilarating. Whoa. How do we keep from a certain point of viewing each other?
Yeah, we're both pretty big Star Wars nerds, huh?
So gear up for the most divisive Star Wars film ever made.
Where Rian Johnson either doesn't understand the lore,
or he made the first Star Wars movie that lives up to the values it preaches, instead of endorsing royal bloodlines and reckless aggression.
Okay, enough division. Let's say our favorite things about it on the count.
I second the second point.
Three. Rain pilots enough to fight the Praetorian Guard. How about Yoda hitting Luke with a stick? Borgs. Wait, really?
Yeah, I'll own it. Okay, now, least favorite.
Although not telling anyone her plan.
I get Nakipo down a peg.
Yeah,
come
true.
On.
True.
Taking shuttles to
True.
Why make everyone think they're gonna die?
I can't argue that.
True.
I'm sure people will.
Should we do this again for Solo?
Nah,
I'm not gonna see that crap.
Oh, I'm gonna see with Donald and Emilia Clarke.
Carrie Poppins. The human.
I've been kissed by a rose on the brain.
Kai, you're so serious.
Snope.
Give me the cookie. King perverter.
Short round.
Pew.
Dorth. Hugs to be you.
Oh my god.
For Star Wars kid.
Oh shit. Yo.
Until the next one comes out.
Oh.
Maybe.
It is time for my fandom to end.
Did you hear JJ finish the script for episode 9?
My fandom is back. Temporarily.
Want more Star Wars stuff?
It's like the DCEU, you know.
More serious questions for The Last Jedi.
Oh my god, if you want to see the originals in my link description, you know what I'm saying? It's in this description. You know what I mean, like, just subscribe if you like my reaction. Anyway, deuces. Yeah.